Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to get rid of double chin in Snapseed. If you want to get rid of a double chin on an image using Snapseed, then let me tell you that Snapseed doesn't have a dedicated tool specifically for removing a double chin, but you can use its various features to reduce the appearance of a double chin. So the first thing to do is to launch open your Snapseed application. Tap the plus button on the middle of the screen and select an image from your device's library where it shows a double chin, or select a double chin picture you'd like to work on with. After you do so, tap on the tools option at the bottom and tap on the healing option. Zoom into the picture and get to the double chin area you would like to get rid of. Now simply paint over the double chin. And you will be able to see that you have now successfully reduced the double chin from your picture. You can keep repeating this step to get a cleaner and a smoother finish. After you are done with your changes, tap the tick mark at the bottom right and click on Tools again. From the Tools option, tap on Selective. Zoom into the picture again and tap on this little plus button at the bottom and make sure that it is turning blue. Place the little blue dot in the part where you'd like to work on. Simply tap on the area under the chin to place a control point and then swipe down in order to look for other options such as contrast, saturation, structure, and brightness. Go ahead and increase the brightness or decrease it according to your preference. Go to contrast and make sure you decrease that as well. Adjust the structure area to blend the image better within the surrounding skin. And after you play around with all of these options, you will be able to see that you have effectively reduced your double chin, as well as use the selective tool to blend in the area so that it doesn't look like it has been edited. After you are done with your changes, tap on the export button at the bottom right and select one of the save options in order to save your changes. So that is how you will be able to get rid of double chin in an image using Snapseed. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.